Hello and welcome to Computerized Medical Office Management. This will be a navigation tutorial to demonstrate how to use SimChart for the EHR exercises you will be starting in week one of this class. Keep in mind that there will be a separate video provided in week two to demonstrate the navigation of the graded SimChart assignments that will start at that point. To begin, we will click on the Getting Started link in our course menu to review the materials. As with all online classes, it is important that you are ordering your materials through Kaiser University's eCampus online bookstore to ensure you're receiving all of the materials needed, keeping in mind that the ground Kaiser campuses do not always offer the same textbooks with their courses. With your order, you will receive a textbook as well as a workflow manual, the white and purple book. You will use the access code from the purple and white book to register for SimChart. After that, you can set this book aside. All the reading assignments, as well as the prompts for the EHR exercises, will come from the textbook. I did want to point out that there is also an access code that comes with the textbook, but you do not need that for this course. Once you've confirmed that you have all the correct materials, you can click on the Week 1 link of our course menu. And scrolling past the other content, I will come down here to review the Evolve SimChart website information. You will need to register for SimChart following the guidelines provided in the class, which will require the use of a course ID, which will be shared by your instructor. You'll either be able to find that here below this registration video or in the announcements. I wanted to note if you have previously attempted this course and registered for SimChart, you will need to call Evolve's tech support, the numbers provided here, to transfer your old registration to your current course ID. Here, you have a link where you can navigate out to the SimChart website. When you click on this link, it will open up the SimChart website where you can initially register. You can usually either do that by entering your access code or depending on how you navigate into the classroom, sometimes it also offers you the option to enter your course ID to start the registration process. Once you have registered, when you click on this link, it will ask you to log in. Once you've logged in, it will take you to a page that looks something like this. Now, my view is a little bit different because I have a lot of different sections, but you should see one of these brown icons with a link for SimChart for the medical office. You'll go ahead and click on that. And here I'll need to change my view to a student view so that we have a similar view again. And you can simply click on SimChart for the medical office. There is a little lock icon, but as long as you've used your access code to register, you should be able to click on this. If you can't, it would be because you have not yet finished the registration process. Again, there is a tech support number in the classroom for Evolve if you need any help with that. But if it works, you can go ahead and click on it. It will give you if your pop-up blocker is on, you will have to open it manually. I do recommend shutting your pop-up blocker off for this website as you'll need it off for future work. And this screen looks a little bit different. You can disregard these blue assignment links for now. You should have more than what you're seeing here on the screen. And these are something that are going to start in week two. So you don't need to worry about them yet. For your EHR exercises, you are going to click on the EHR exercise link. I did want to reiterate that these are the EHR exercises that you're finding in your textbook. That's the more colorful book. And the first of these EHR exercises can be found on page 34. You can see in this shaded box here. So your textbook is going to work, is going to function very much like a workbook. As you are reading, you will see those shaded boxes. Anytime that you do, you will open up SimChart, you will click on the EHR exercises link in the information panel, and then click on the orange EHR exercises button to enter into the environment, and it will take you into SimChart. Always make sure that in the upper left-hand corner, you are working in the correct area. If you see something else, you might be working in one of the other two areas of SimChart. If you choose to enter yourself the mock patient as prompted in chapter 2, please make sure you are using fake information. Do not enter any of your real information, particularly your date of birth or your social security number. I also wanted to remind you that the work in the EHR exercise environment is continuous, meaning that you're going to register a patient in one activity, and then based on that patient that you've registered, you will complete activities pertaining to their health record later on. If the patient's not showing up, it's because the registration didn't save for some reason and you'll need to re-enter that. I also wanted to point out that these EHR exercises, which are from the shaded boxes in your textbook, are not being graded. This is an opportunity for learning and getting used to the environment before you start graded assessments that will take place in another area of SimChart. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to your instructor. Thank you and enjoy the class.